want this show to go on any longer listening to some guy breathe heavily into a microphone telling us he's the host.
Welcome to pain, name the pain.
No one cares. You believe they do? Boy, you got a lot of faith.
Because they don't.
The fact of the matter is, Vane, I'm going to give a little history lesson on something. 3 months ago, January 16th to be exact, after you lost your national title to Zach Monstar, you decided to take it upon yourself to go up onto that stage, grab me from behind, like the coward you are, drag me out into the old CWE ring, and tombstone me in the middle. But the fact is, on that very night, I told everyone I would get my revenge on you. And I would leave you in this ring exactly how you left me. On your back, unconscious.
You will leave me unconscious? Let's see that happen.
And you know, I've tried over the past couple months. I put you in a handicap match. Didn't really work. I put you up against other people. Didn't work. So I decided I was going to make a little phone call to a friend of mine. A man who, in a short time, has taken over the wrestling business. A man who has defeated some of the all-time greats, Tommy Dreamer.